It looked like that dude was playing the PC version, but I believe that the same thing happens when you try to do a PSX version. Yes. They're really trying to kill Pete Smith, aren't they? Absorbing. Actually, big reach. Maybe that will, I don't really need to do that. Wouldn't hurt. Because once we do get to his level 2, yeah, we will want him to be without getting hit. Hit. I think the behemoth doesn't drop Stardust. Time to think. I mean, all of this, what I'm doing, I am fulfilling objectives. We are in the right direction. Just staggered as to why Stardusts are not dropping. Now we finally get a chance to see if Death Force will protect him from the first stream. I think it will. I'm good. Nice. sometimes dealing death. Boing. Next time Pete Sith gets his, oh good. Saying the next time Pete gets a limit break, as soon as he gets into the slot machine, I'm not gonna wait, I'm just gonna go like pick the slots and hope that I jag it. That's actually probably a really bad strat for that, so maybe I should rethink that. Right. there was mention about something like the evil flag in regards to like the game over mechanic with that Kate's slot thing. I wonder what that's all about. There is a trick to the plot. Pressing... Oh. Pressing square will stop the reels, and tapping it repeatedly slows the reels down. Okay, it's... Oh, okay, let me show you what I'm looking at. Evil flag. So we want... for the faces. Seems like it can be manipulated, but look, I don't want to show you that. Meow. Alright, back to it, and let's see if we can manipulate this for Kate's Heath. Doesn't pause it at all. Not impossible, it's just... Game's it. Please give me that Stardust. You're like the 25th behemoth. Fuck. I'd say after this we've got three more streams of Final Fantasy VII max. That's my estimate. Three more streams. We're getting closer to that. Just like using, what was it? Quake against, Golem, to get him to drop the Earth Mallet. Maybe I need to chuck Comets at that behemoth. Now I'm thinking, my noggin. I think that's got a chance of working too. Oh, hey Devcon, how are you? I'm kind of zoning out at the moment. I'm grinding, I'm trying to get Stardust from Behemoth, but it's not dropping. Not dropping. It's good that you're good. Did you play any more of that super animal something something game? Let's see. Oh, okay, you probably haven't streamed since we last talked. Okay, so... Yes, but I hope you will. What we're doing at the moment is twofold. We're trying to get behemoths so we can get Stardust. If we get two Stardust, then we can dupe them with a W item. It's just a thing. And also, we're trying to level up Sid's limit breaks, so we can get an achievement ticked off the list. Oh, do you like this emote?
I'm not sure if you'll be able to see it.
But you should be able to see in the you should be able to see in the window, the chat widget. I like it very much. I discovered it about a couple days ago. Quickly becoming a favorite. Okay, I think what I need to do here is I'll need to attack him with a comet. So let's try that. Maybe even kill him with a comet. He obviously didn't like that. Stardust. Because this was the strategy I used to get the Earth Mallet. No. Bugger. He just does not want to drop his Stardust, and I don't know why.